Manina.
I'm Brave,
and you're watching The Scout.
So today we'll be doing the Bean Boozled Challenge. Woo-hoo! If you guys aren't familiar with the Bean Boozled Challenge, it's like it comes with these box of jelly beans there, and each flavor for each jelly bean there will be a disgusting flavor and an okay flavor.
So it's fun.
And you can't tell them apart.
And today we have a special guest with us.
One, two, three.
Yay!
Fail of the day.
Okay, so we have Vanessa.
Vanessa.
Okay.
Anyway,
let's begin.
I think the. What are we gonna start with?
Booger.
Are you
Booger.
Sure?
Booger. No, the baby wipes.
Okay, let's start. So, you can get either coconut or baby wipes, but they're both kind of disgusting, so great.
One, two, three, go.
Baby wipes. I know the difference.
It just tastes like powder.
Oh yeah, mine's.
It's not really that bad, it just tastes like powder.
It's freaking gross.
No, it's not!
It's fucking realistic as shit!
Next.
Rotten stinky socks.
Okay.
Should be.
This is stinky socks or tutti frutti.
Ah,
tutti frutti.
Stinky socks.
Stinky socks.
I think this is stinky socks. No.
No, it's tutti frutti.
Oh no, coconut in our.
She liked it, so
yeah. She likes stinky socks because she has stinky socks.
Yes.
Next, booger.
Should we go for it?
I don't want to go for dolls.
Stop pushing the boogers.
It's not dripping.
Yeah. No, it is not dripping.
You get the rotten egg because you're a special guest.
What's it doing?
Mine. She got rotten egg or butter popcorn, lawn clippings or peach?
No, lime.
Peach?
Lime.
Lime. Juicy pear?
Lime.
Okay, lime. Just kidding. One, two, three, go.
Butter popcorn.
Oh my god.
I can taste the grass.
I said grass looks good.
Girl! Oh my god.
It's good. Yeah, it tastes like grass, but it's good. We're gonna swallow it.
Ew!
Okay, dog.
They're different.
We either get candle food or chocolate food.
No!
No. One, two, three.
It tastes like dog food!
Fun gross!
Dog food. Okay.
Vomit or
another. Oh,
you really wanna do the vomit? I'm so scared.
Too weird you did the canned food.
I'm gonna have this.
Not if you scared
off. I'm gonna
have this. Booger.
Booger.
I mean, we all. Yeah, but we all used to eat our boogers as a child.
Yeah, so I think we should be.
Yeah, okay. Boogers were a child's delicacy.
Boogers or lime? Huh?
Or lime.
Yeah.
No, or no. Juicy pear.
Oh! My boogers did not taste like that.
These are not boogers.
It tastes like cheese. Like if you licked the cheese, this is what it would taste like.
Can you get the
cheese? That's still booger!
How
would
we know?
Yeah, just go for
vomit. Vomit!
I don't vomit now.
No.
Okay.
Hey, no, don't take that.
Get
the specs.
everyone. Peach.
Wow.
Last one. Toothpaste.
Or berry blue.
It's great. One, two, three, go. Oh, wait, you guys ate it na.
Toothpaste.
I think for the last one, we should all just get a random one.
Okay.
One bell. Okay, go. Close your eyes.
Close your eyes!
I don't wanna.
Wait, you do it.
This after this.
Get her out of there.
Booger.
I'm scared.
Booger.
Peach or barf? Chocolate candle. Or candle food? Let's go.
Bullshit.
Booger. I'm gonna get me some more toothpaste.
Ew. This was fun, gross.
It was gross.
It was fun.
So, hit the like button if you enjoyed the video and don't forget to subscribe to these two. Woo! Goodbye!
Wait! And if you want to check out our social media accounts, it will be placed in the description box. And yeah, make sure to tune in to our next video. Bye! That sounds weird.
Don't follow kids.
No, that sounds weird.